I'll tell you, the World Finals, they keep coming. Here comes a former Gravedigger driver, Dennis. Now he's got his own identity with the built Ford Tough Blue Thunder, and that is Lyle Hancock.
He does. I tell you, he's come out stepping pretty fast there, look like. He's got a good roll going.
Now, Lyle has given us some incredible moments in the past at World Finals. This year, though, he's got something to prove. Medusa beat him in racing.
Oh, I know it. He's already out here with a little attitude.
Well, he doesn't need much for attitude. This guy's spectacular, and he didn't really have a whole lot of momentum.
He's in trouble.
What's wrong?
His rear steer. He's lost something on his rear steer. See how it's just locked to one side?
Uh-huh.
That's a pain. You can't do nothing. Everything you do, you have to make right-hand turns now.
And he looks like he's bird-dogging on purpose, but that's not it. He will not correct.
Right. And see, and there's two things it could be. He could have blown a rear steer cylinder. He could have electrical problem with the rear steer. I think he's got a hydraulic cylinder blown.
Looks like it may have freed up.
No,
it's still locked. Okay.
Yeah,
I saw him move the other way, but right, no, you're right.
It will. Sometimes he's got a blown cylinder. It'll land back the other way.
An experienced driver can take something like this and still run, and that's what you're seeing. This is a desperation run here for Lyle Hancock. He knows he has problems, but the experience is helping him hang on, and really the crowd is getting to see a great freestyle.
Right. Yeah. See, his back wheel did come back to the
right. Yeah.
He had an electrical problem.
Yeah, so it freed up. Well, he wasn't going to stop anyway, Dennis. That's the same mentality that you got. He wasn't going to stop.
Oh, I know it, no doubt. I mean, that's why he kept making everything going.